Sit or lie down and simply begin to synchronize your breath to the circle. Allow yourself to completely let go for the next 10 to 15 minutes. Inhale through the nose, and on the exhale, just let go. Relax your neck and shoulders and release. Bring your awareness to the rhythm of your breath. Notice the subtle changes in your body. Feel your heart beating in your chest. Let go, let be. As you keep on breathing, make space for your creative unconscious to roam free and simply be the observer. In a few moments, we're going to increase the rhythm of our breath. Try to breathe in through the nose, and as you exhale, let go with a sigh completely. As your breath quickens, allow your creative unconscious to bring to your awareness anything in your life that needs attention now. Any thought or feeling, or maybe nothing at all. Simply trust in the ancient wisdom of your creative unconscious. Continue to observe this sensation, thought, or moment. Allow it to show you what you need to know and what you need to do, if anything at all. Let's increase the rhythm of our breath, and as you do, notice how your energy increases. See how it changes the image or the feeling into something else. What is it turning into? What color is it? Is it big or small? Can you feel it? Is it hot or cold? Continue to breathe. Keep on changing and charging. Make that difference. Here we go. Last few breaths. Give it everything you got. And shoot the image or feeling out into the universe. Let it go. And take a slow, deep inhalation. Hold for 15 seconds. Accept the dizziness and just relax. Everything is okay. Now slowly exhale with a sigh until you are comfortable and hold your breath for 30 seconds. Clear your mind and just embrace the stillness. If you need to breathe before the time, that's okay. You're almost there. Inhale in 3, 2, 1. Now hold and let go and just reconnect with your natural breath. Alright, let's go for round two. Synchronize your breath to the circle again, and just relax and let go. For the next few minutes, we're just going to be breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Feel free to sigh when you exhale, move your arms or head, and just let go and do whatever feels right and good for you in this moment. Allow yourself to go deeper. Thank you. We're about to do our breath hold. Now take a slow, deep inhale and hold at the top. Keep on holding and embrace every feeling that's happening right now. Slowly exhale with a sigh to where you feel comfortable, and let's hold for 30 seconds. If you need to breathe before the 30 seconds, that's fine. All right, we're almost there. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Inhale and hold. All right, let go and connect to your natural breath. Thanks for joining us for another Together Breath. If you like this video, why don't you consider sharing it? And if you want more videos, go ahead and give us a like and a follow. Thanks again. We'll see you next time.